In this video, I will be showing you how to clear browsing history in Google Chrome browser. So let's get started. First thing, just come inside Google Chrome and to the rightmost top, you'll be having this three dots options. Select this and here just select delete browsing data. We are even having a shortcut for that, Control Shift and Delete. Click it. And here we'll be having both basic as well as advanced browsing data deletion options. First thing is we'll be having the time range. So we can select last hour, 24 hours, 7 days, 4 weeks or all time. And next we can even choose what data we want to delete. First one is the browsing history. Next one is going to be the cookies and other site datas. And next cached images and files. So if you want to clear everything, just check all these. And next we are also having advanced. Here the same thing, browsing history, download history, the same cookies, cache data. If you have saved any passwords, autofill information and site settings, that can also be cleared. So if you want to clear everything, here also just check everything and select all time and click on delete data. Now the entire data from your browser history has been cleared. That's a video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.